this is probably not going to go on YouTube because I don't know how to string two videos together, but I've managed to actually cook and create a meal. So, got that. Got the chicken. So far, I breaded it. I cooked toast, which did not end well because it's just bread. It's not even toast. It's just bread. I don't have a blender, so this is just barely cooked bread. But I breaded most of it. I feel like the crumbs barely helped. I threw the rest of my egg wash in here just to see what would happen. And so far, so good. I had to stop my original recording because I had some people pop by that I've never met before, so I got to be friendly. Chicken kind of looks like French toast now. This is fun, just like French toast. But I don't know how to finish cooking chicken. Like, I don't know where to go from here. Like, is it good? Do I, like, put sauce on it? Do I eat it with the rice? What do I do? I wish I eat it with the rice. I wish I cook my rice. These breadcrumbs are going away. Still a little late for that, but I also didn't do it right, so I'm okay with on the bread. That didn't serve the purpose. If I knew more about what I was doing, maybe more inclined to do it properly. But I've never made anything like this before. Legitimately. This is fine. Blind. 100% blind. You know what? Why not? We're already this far. This is probably a garnish thing. I'm washing rice. I was told to. Probably isn't going to create a whole lot of rice.
I didn't put like anything in here. But you know what? It's for the experience.
Chicken is quick and hot. That's how you cook chicken. That's how I remember eating it. Shouldn't take much longer. Shouldn't take long. Why is it beeping at me? Please stop beeping at me. I don't like it when things yell at me. Even have work.
your dishes here. I'm like a responsible adult. I'm trying to get it to my chicken.
Cooking.
Because I'm not touching my phone with wet soapy hands. Just wet soapy chicken hands. That was my spatula I just washed. Stupid. I use chopsticks to mix up my eggs. My chopsticks, actually. Of course, if we forget the stupid knife. Thing to clean, that's for sure. Chicken. I want a little bite. I really do. I want a little bite. Alright, so first piece, the fruits of my labors of chicken that I punted. I have no recipe. I have no idea what I'm doing. The garlic flavor was definitely there. It's chicken. It's a little burnt, the garlic, but for what it's worth, it's really good. 221 Celsius goes on. Are you freaking out because it's too hot? Please don't explode. Get out of here. I'm becoming a chef. Okay, this piece is cooked. Oh, the egg's falling off. For sure. I'm not eating it all today. I should say. So I will eat this all. It's very good. And then I'm very impressed with myself. Not much sweet, but like it's still moist. It's white. It's not raw, but it's like juicy. It has a lot of flavor. Probably because I burnt the breadcrumbs. I tossed in some egg in there. It's quality chicken.
That's actually really, really good.
I don't know if that's my pride talking.
But it could be. And I let it talk because,
wow,
I've been a mess.
It's a big mess. Why are you yelling at me? Do you need to use that one? Yeah, use that one. I'm trying to cook rice, but I don't think it wants me to. It's blinking. I don't know what that means. Is it too hot? Are you good? Do you need food? Are you hungry? I don't know what you want from me. This is all just garlic that I definitely burned. And breadcrumbs that had no place other than the reject pile. I'm gonna have some more of my chicken because this is pretty freaking tasty. It's definitely burnt. But this is the first time I've ever done it, I think. Some breadcrumbs in there. What do you want from me? I'm doing my best. I can't tell if it's heating or not. It's just white. It's just perfect. I'm just perfect.
Ah, what can I say?
Garlic is my favorite. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's yelling at me. No rice for me, I guess. I suppose that's okay. I don't know if there's a safety heat limit. I don't know if it's just being a big whiny baby. I can't tell because it says the same sound, right? But I'm gonna do my dishes. Which I don't know if I'm going to record, because that's kind of boring, but I made chicken. This is a 13 minute long video. The other one I have is 8 minutes long. I have no idea how to string them together, so if I have to release them one at a time, so be it. But I did it. I did it. I made chicken. And it's really, really good. And not rice, so whatever. I have rice cookers, but I'm just lazy. And I wanted to do it my way, but I guess not, so. Yeah.
Hi. So, long story short, I cleaned up my mess. I have my chicken, and I have my knife. I have my set over here, too. So I'm just gonna finish cleaning up here. Definitely a success. First time trying, definitely a success. I need to find saran wrap for my chicken, or at least a bucket, a box of some sort, so. Other than that, yeah. First try.